How you guys doing? Hey, what's up? Did you guys hear about that, like, gathering of people that went down, like, over in that other state? They all have, like, they got the same haircut, and they all had their little, like, their banners and their little symbols. You know what I'm talking about? They were all, like, they looked the same, and if you don't look like them, they fucking don't like you. Remember those people? You know what I'm talking about? Doc, you know what I'm talking about?
The Republican Party?
No, I'm talking about the horror punk fest. The horror punk fest with my dad. Did you hear about that?
Yeah.
But I mean, like, speaking of Nazis and all, I jacked off to a Nazi before.
What did I tell you? we ever have a set list?
Vincent!
What, Doctor?
I think it's time to complain about what you hate.
You know what I hate, Doctor?
What is it, Vincent?
Everything.
I know.
I hate horror punk.
We hate everything.
And I'm a horror punk, so I hate myself. I hate insane clown posse.
Hey!
Because they're not talking about clowns.
Insane clown posse is not horror punk enough.
They are not.
Now I'm an audience member. And I fucking hate your band, Dick.
Hey.
Fuck you.
And fuck you.
You're a lead singer now. Go fucking sing a song.
This song's gonna kill the clowns from outer space.
Not too long ago, he was married to a lovely young girl, or should I say, a few different pieces of lovely young girls stitched together.
Six or seven.
Not unlike myself, except for I'm not a lovely young girl.
Now.
Not anymore. The song from our forthcoming album. Does that mean it's the fourth one?
I think that's how it works, Vincent.
This is called fucking Dr. Herbert Renfield, Bride of Reanimator.
Take out your inside. You're gonna be my baby.
like dynamite!
I don't care about the applause, but what would Jerry only think? Would he thumbs up or thumbs down?
Thumbs up.
Thank you, sir. We can continue on. We can fucking continue on. I have no idea what the set list is. Oh, thank God. We're gonna bring it down a little bit. This is about a man I used to do yoga with, and he had his arm bit off by a shark.
It's a true story.
And then he went fucking invisible. It was cool as shit. It's called The Invisible Man. Tonight.
What did I forget?
A boost pedal? A taco?
No. Don't even.
So this handbook for the recently horror punk, don't worry that it says dream box on it.
What else is in your dream box, Vincent?
Hold on, let me see.
The box of our dreams!
Oh. So, look at that. It says there's a spell to raise Cthulhu from the dead, but our Cthulhu lives in Huntington, West Virginia, so he's not here. So fucking, what would Jerry only do? He would just play the song anyway. Like, this is a song about worshiping Cthulhu and fucking teenage girls, but you're a teenager, so it's okay, right? Because I'm in high school. I'm not a 35-year-old dude, don't worry about it. If you're in high school and you're not over 18, you raise Cthulhu and you fuck a bunch of girls that are your age. So for us, it'd be more like Sex at the Nursing Home. This is called I Was a Teenage Cthulhu Cultist. We'll be right back. Close enough. Fucking Argyle Goosby will never return my calls. You neither will the other guy from Blitz Kid that no one likes because he doesn't wear makeup. I don't blame him. So maybe we got a handsome crowd tonight, huh? Except for that dude, the Jesus shirt. If only I could talk to that person. Maybe get their phone number, I could fuck them or something. Take it from me. Fucking them is way overrated. Get yourself a ski mask and one of these right here, but not styrofoam. And go kill them on prom night. Take us home, Bloodhawk.
Two! you home.
Yo. Yo, this is the Fiend's very first show.
Shit!
Hold no, do not encourage him.
Wait a minute.
Don't encourage him.
Don't encourage him.
Let me explain. The Fiend has never changed in all these 10 years of Renfields, but occasionally you have to cut off the head and put it on another body. Makes sense, does it? We're fucking monsters after all.
But the one thing that always remains the same.
Do not
feed the Fiend.
And also, if the Fiend says he's going to the gas station, that means he's gonna go smoke weed.
Don't do it.
It's not funny, we're teenagers.
Don't do drugs.
I can call APS on every one of you.
I'm watching you guys.
Oh, where'd you get that? Luch, that's mine.
I got it. As class president, I don't condone this.
Thank you, sir. Fucking can't play football if you smoke weed, I guess.
Damn straight.
But you can get a fucking medal in swimming, goddamn. And a big old fucking Frankenstein neck. Jesus Christ. So, alright,
Vincent has issues.
Neck issues, man. I want a thicker neck, thicker dick neck. This song's called The Last Man on Earth. It's about Vincent Price. Fedora. Hey, you know what's not rad? Wearing a fucking fedora.
I'm sorry, if anyone's wearing a fedora.
Fucking a fedora. I'm really just picking up Michael Graves, who's a very close personal friend of mine, actually. That's not true. I played with him twice because of this guy. He would like my haircut, though. He would love my haircut.
That's not true either.
I have no idea what the song is. What is the song, Fiend?
It was all right. It was all right.
What was that? Run that by me again?
This fiend body hates that. It may die with this fiend body, I don't know.
We may have to cut his head off again.
Hey, but at least he won't have a fucking horrible attitude. Let's see where I'm going. Hold on a minute.
That's yet to be determined.
Oh shit, we got two songs left. This is a song about Martians. This is a song called Mars Attacks. I guess we're taking a short break, and then the last song will happen.
You know, Vince, this is our last break for the evening.
You know, it's our radio hit. This is our OG anthem. It goes out to fucking nobody.
Goes out to you guys!
Woo-hoo! It would make sense since they're the audience and we're the band.
You guys, welcome us back!
Hurry up, let's play before Lucio says something quite embarrassing. I thought it would be the mummy on this one, actually. No. How are you doing? Please, let's do the last song for you. Bye.
Is slurring your speech in the horror punk handbook?
I don't know. Danzig definitely does it. Oh, no one knows what we're playing.
Go, go, go. You hit me in the penis. Shady, I go, go. And that's okay.